Eden Hazard scored a historic milestone in Chelsea and Southampton on Tuesday evening at Stamford Bridge in the opening round of the 34th round of the Premier League. Hazard scored Chelsea's first goal, lifting his score to 15 league goals this season, achieving his best numbers of goals in the Premiership since joining the Blues, Sky Sports reported. He joined Chelsea in the summer of 2012, coming from Lille, where he scored 9 goals in 34 games in his first season, scoring 14 goals in 35 matches in 2013-2014 and 38 in 2014-2015. Last season 2016 was the worst for Eden Hazard, scoring only 4 goals in 31 league games.